Okay, here's my movie. Okay, mother.
Yes.
Say the spiel about how you're in a sound mind and body.
Will and testament.
You're of what sound mind?
My last will and testament.
Be like, this is Roberta Childs of sound mind and body.
Right. Sound mind and body. Relatively sound. And this is for the disbursement of my worldly goods. My 2002 Ford truck goes to Jamie Craig, my grandson, in consideration of all of the work and such that he has done for me. That is his vehicle. My daughter, Darcy, is to inherit the wonderful hutch that she bought for me, plus the vase on top. That goes back to Darcy Lynn. Now over there, the little antique desk on loan to me from David and Vanji goes back to them. Pretty much everything else is going to be given to my granddaughter, who's mine.
Oh, God.
Lacey.
You're supposed to have sound mind.
No. Thank you.
This goes to Lacey Ray Craig. And she has first choice of whatever she wants out of the rest of my material goods.
Okay, you said something about your ring. You said your ring was the most important.
Yes. This ring right here.
I don't want to shine it in your face.
Specifically for Lacey Craig. That's right, my wedding ring from Roger Fairbanks. That goes to my baby girl. Slip it on your finger for the minute while you're here.
Oh, dear.
I think it fits
better. It's big. It'll have to be resized for you, but because your mother has...
Who?
Your mother will take care of that.
Okay? Where's your Santa ring?
And you said something
ring?
About your chain.
On your chain. Yeah. What about your chain?
Whatever jewelry I have left, Darcy will take her choice out of that. If there's anything there, and anything she doesn't want, goes to Lacey. But just keep it simple. I mean, you get first crack of what you want. If you don't want it, and nobody else in the family wants it.
So it pretty much,
if
she wants anything to decorate her room,
yes,
that's what you're, yeah. What
and
you mean.
Totally... Not stolen Picasso painting goes to
this.
Yes, this Picasso.
I believe it's an ink sketching, goes to my grandson, Joshua Craig.
Woohoo!
All of the other.
I
have given pieces of jewelry here and there to other children that stem in memento. But they're welcome to come and look through when I pass on. If Lacey doesn't want it and they want something as a memento. I would like to make a special mention of the vase that Dennis made himself when he was like in the, I believe, 7th grade. Maybe it was 7th period.
7th grade.
The one that I love so much. If he wants it back, it's to go to him. If he doesn't, I want somebody who really loves it as much as I do to have it, to take good care of it.
I love it.
Well, I think Mom wants it, Josh.
Yeah.
Well,
imagine.
Like,
I love this little hutch.
Okay,
here's another mention. See the little plaster cast thing back there?
This thing? The ground with the fireplace?
Yeah, fireplace.
That was made by my great-aunt Goldie.
Oh.
She lived in Vancouver, Washington. She was Grandma Lacey's sister. She was a great, great artist, made quite a bit of money from her art. She went to the library and got a book that told her how to make a carving in reverse and then make a cast out of it.
Oh.
And she taught herself from a book in the library. She told me that story herself.
Nice.
The GL on there is for her name, Goldie Lacey.
Oh.
I didn't know how to Lacey.
I'm just recording this guy because he's come over here looking inside people's cars.
They have that business over there.
But why is he looking in people's cars?
Because these cars are their cars that they're working on. They're detailing them out.
Oh, I see.
Oh, they park them in your apartment complex?
Yeah, I know.
That's annoying.
That's, well, I got proof now.
I want to have some more stuff.
Well, there. That's Grandma's.
Anything special in your room?
Anything else.
What about your room? Anything in your room?
Okay, let's look.
Yeah, I want some special stuff. Under
Joshy, it's okay. Hush. Grandma's got a...
Dibs on this.
Well, I'm telling you, anything that Lacey wants, Lacey will have. She has first crack at it.
Well, there's me and other Lacey.
Aww.
Lacey's.
And what?
There you are over there, too.
Yeah, there's a bunch of me's.
I always did
Mom, you look so like...
I always did think that this would for sure go to Lacey, but it's gotten kind of beat up in the meantime.
Didn't I buy you this for Christmas?
No, I bought it myself, and I still worked, but...
It is beat up, but maybe we could fix it.
Well, it made a trip to Texas and brought it back.
Really?
Well, when I left it in the house, I told Dale, I said, Dale, I can't do anymore. I'm dying. I'm killing myself.
Yeah.
Will you take care of the rest of it? So he took it rather than get rid of it. He took it to Texas. And then she asked me if I wanted it back when I got the apartment.
She wants that
so they brought it back.
Oh, that was nice.
I want something else, too.
I love your little lamp. That's cute.
I was so cute.
You were adorable, without a doubt.
Let me see. We'll see how cute you were.
That darling dress she had. Let's see. Where did that other picture go? Her little itty bitty baby picture. This one over there. See her in the little pink dress there?
Oh my God.
That was the one where she fell in love. They had an Elmo there.
No, it was Barney.
Barney.
Holy God, they heard her all throughout the store.
Yes, they did.
Thank the Lord we had certification that we weren't beating her.
I just look like I'm...
So,
like,
Mom, do you have anything that's in storage or anything like that? You have a storage unit?
No, I don't have any
storage. This is everything you got right here.
This is everything I have, honey.
All right.
You know, Grandma, I think I know why I'm such a good actress. You guys would always take so many pictures of me and tell me how I'm supposed to look.
This is cute. Where'd you get this one? Where'd you get this one at? This hutch. Move, Joshy. Oh, I love that.
Me too.
That's nice.
How did you know that was me, Josh?
Because I looked at your face.
That's very, very cool.
This picture, I love this picture too, and it has a history.
Yeah, I like
this at James Village in Linwood, Washington.
I want this
man, excuse me, interrupting. And the man I bought it from told me that this road here was the road, the original road between Tacoma and Seattle. And on the back of it, there was a little tag that said the Old Park Road.
Oh.
So it fell off, but I copied that onto the back of this. I've never had it analyzed, but it's really, really old. Because of this frame, this dates to the early 1900s.
Very nice. Wow. Okay, so one more thing you wanted to make sure. You're going to be getting a mirror that's Mullane's, and you want it to go back to her. It's going to go over your couch that you said? It's not this mirror, but another mirror. And that's Mullane's.
This one in the bedroom. She's bringing me one. We're going to put it up tomorrow.
Okay. All right. So that will be hers.
That will be hers. That will be Mullane's.
Okay.
Everything else is recently acquired.
And the manger.
I'll let Davey lean on the...
Did we already say?
We've already discussed the manger, right? That's for Lacey.
Yep.
I got that at Larry Draper's shop when we first moved over here.
I don't want this anymore.
It's a Picasso. Of course you want it.
You want it. You
want
it when you...
I don't want it anymore. I want
too bad. I'm
going to
force it on you.
I want something else.
Okay, well, choose something.
Baby.
You could have it. You could have two things.
Sweetheart.
Look at baby Jamie.
Picasso. And then let his sister have it, okay?
Okay.
That'd be all right.
It looks weird. I don't want it.
Well, how about I'll keep it until you're older.
Yes.
And old enough to appreciate
it. You'll love
it
when you study Picasso's works.
Yeah,
and
dude.
You like art, Josh, so...
Yeah.
I don't like that art because
What about your 100-year ornament?
Oh, yeah. I think Davy Lynn should have that. We should give that to Davy Lynn.
I want a different
thing. You think so? Maybe that would be a good thing. Do you think, Josh?
Davy Lynn?
I think she would take care of it.
She would.
Well,
like she speaking wants of David Lynn, but... I'll let her in on the whole like first dibs.
I don't know now. If we have two ways we could fly on this, I think she would like it. But yet there is also Brandy. Mm. She has that beautiful furniture that her grandfather.
Yeah, but I'm just afraid the kids will trash it.
Yeah, she's got babies. So.
Well, Davy Lynn might have babies too, but
we don't know.
Yeah, they're planning on Colton starting and Kaden babies aren't next that year. Crazy. She said.
Really?
Well,
she takes very good care of things. So, Brandy, I'll ask Brandy and see.
Okay.
I will have.
This is the Santa Claus. This is my antique Santa Claus. It's over 100 years old.
I'm never going to have that thing, that picture.
Okay, well, then you're going to have to choose something else.
I'm going to choose...
Joshua, Grandma's talking right now.
This is all
new to me. Secondhand stuff. I don't have any emotional attachment to it. I love it, but I'm not emotionally attached to it.
There's like orbs flying. There was an orb flying just now. I caught it on camera. An orb just flew from here.
How about that?
Look, there's orbs. Where are they coming from? Move your foot again, Josh.
Well, I'm telling you, I've had this funny feeling.
There's like lights flying around.
Walk around.
They're on the tape.
Where did you put the
prisms?
The prisms.
They're both back here.
So they're not. That's not causing it.
No. Well, I'm telling you, I've had the strangest feeling ever since I moved in here. That there was...
Oh, there could very well be.
...an element in here.
Well, I bet you they love your house. It's pretty. No. Where'd you get the Peace on Earth thing over there? Was that just something?
Christine made that for me.
That's
Christine
very pretty.
Rowe.
I really want a picture of you.
I would keep that for Sean, but I wouldn't want them to have it right now. But if he ever wants it, I would keep it for him.
Yes, that's a good thing. That's what exactly I meant to have.
Because it will, it'll get trashed, but I'll keep it to when the kids are older.
Just kidding.
And, you know, I don't know what Lacey will decide she wants, but...
All right, so I'm almost done. We're going to turn this off. You got anything else?
Anything else?
I can't, because everything is going to go to her, and she's going to be the person who makes the decision.
All right. You're going to have lots of people going, Lacey, give me all this stuff.
Well, she's got you in the background.
You know what? I'll just take all stuff, and I'll put it in a room. And then I'll just, like, sit down and interview people about it.
We can share it.
Yeah.
Wait, I've got something.
All right.
I've got something. I inherited this from my grandmother, Elsie.
Here, Lacey, take this and follow her.
Don't shine it right in her face because there's a light on this.
Oh.
Cletus was in charge of dispersing all Grandma Lacey's stuff. Now, Grandma Lacey told me the story of this. This was her Dutch oven.
Oh.
It was a wedding present to her from her parents.
Nice.
And this is over 100 years old, too.
Mm-hmm.
Definitely, I want it to go to somebody who will love it and take care of it. I don't want it thrown away.
I'll make sure someone...
Yeah, this is a family heritage here.
What the... I didn't know
put that
it was
back.
Stuff here.
Okay, so
like
we got
this.
That, okay?
Okay. That
this
was
is the
good.
One Grandma used to do her fried chicken in.
Oh, yeah?
Yep.
Cool.
Put all that back.
There must be crabs in this.
There used to be. Now put them all back.
Because that's why it's so weird.
Okay.
And that pretty antique mirror over there.
This
that
one?
The brown one.
That one?
Yes.
I like it.
Did I give you back the mirror that was Bertha's? Remember the round? Or I still have that, I think. I think you got it. Yeah, I have it put away. And you have some family pictures, don't you? I have the round photo of Craig, I think. I can't remember who it is. No, it's with his second wife. That was Childs. Yes. Yeah. Jacob Childs and his second wife.
Uh-huh. I'm going to have Lacey's baby picture.
He wants one of my baby pictures.
You can really make a lovely
little
room, honey,
round.
With all these things I have.
Yeah.
I'm going to make your room. Was always his
you'll get
pictures.
He wants all my baby pictures. Uh-huh. I'm pretty sure that I'm going to get my own baby pictures, Josh.
If the light's killing my eyeballs. Okay, so we're done. What day is this? What is it?
It's the 24th.
24th of December, 2015.
Mm-hmm. I'll put them in the room.
Say Merry Christmas, Josh.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you.
If you get my stuff.
Merry Christmas picture.
All right, we're done.
We've had a great deal.
Jamie's going to be like, I want this thing. And I'll be like, no, you get the truck. You get a car, man.
It won't stop recording.